Spurs! Absolutely loving Cody on that race converted trail sled. Dave Kelly feeling pretty good. David DeYoung coming in on the super comp. Oh, just giving a little bit of relaxation up in the air. Oh, Remy! Remy Allen, get loud for that one. That was ridiculous. Remy Allen, come over here, brother. Remy Allen saw something on the X Games a little while ago, and he's determined to try it out. Where one of the riders, in the middle of the air, turned around and sat backwards on a sled while it was going down the landing. I mean, I want to find out what was going on that last one. Looks like we got a little bit of damage on his sled. He's going to tell you about that too. Remy, man, that was incredible. You definitely got everybody going. What was going on with that?
Trying to do a frisbee air. It's something I've been working on for the past week, and it's just hard to get your mind around landing with handlebars in front of you.
So this guy's trying to go 60 feet in the air, 30 feet up, and while doing that, turn around, land backwards on his sled without knowing where he's going. That's ridiculous. Nuts, man. I don't even want to talk to you anymore. Got a little bit of a damage on there, busted his throttle. We got somebody going back to the shop. Just so you got... Remy wants to do that frisbee air because he wants to get that vote for the best performance, which is going to be decided by all of you. I'm actually going to pull that out. I can't tell you guys enough about this man, Mike Papyrus. He was phenomenal. Went down to Colorado, performed with the pros, Sam Rogers, Colton Moore, did heydays all over. Was going places, man. And it's because of him I had the honor of meeting some of these guys. Remy Allen, I met because of him. Remy's Lucas Bennett. Dave Kelly. I host Mudbox down in Thompson, Manitoba, and I saw Dave Kelly come up with Mike. All right, I just got told that he's just in landing here. 5 to 10. Very nice in the air by Matt Dellerar from Thompson, Manitoba. Cole, are we ready to rock that kicker again? Come on, man. Right now I am standing at about see some of those Superman seat grabs. Look at that, giving up for Dave Kelly. One-handed seat grab. Watching the show. Watching Remy get that little bit of shuffle when he's on the sled, eh? Moving it around a little bit. Kicking those legs up. Fantastic. Thompson, if you're down in Winnipeg, send these guys a message on Facebook and say, hey, we want to come check out your compound. They will gladly show you what's going on. Nice extension with Dave Kelly on the one-handed seat grab. Showing off those dance moves yet again.
Uh-huh.